has the opportunity to not just replace existing processes. It's about taking devices and providing it to the users and empowering them to do new things, new ways of work.
Before we had the mobility solutions, we used a lot of paper.
All of our operating manuals, our flight plans, everything is based on paper.
In the past, nurses, pharmacists, restaurant owners would have to stand in line or submit paper forms in order to get permits or licenses renewed.
The way I use my Surface is to see patients from room to room, and I'm able to review that patient's chart before I walk in. That allows me to have a very directed visit with that patient, so I could talk to them about what the patient was there last time and see how they're doing in this current visit.
Today, with the Excella platform, they can do those same things online, and they can submit their permits, renew their licenses from the comfort of their own home.
Many of the Nokia smartphones, the cameras are as good as any camera that you would buy in those phones. And we can take pictures and send them instantly.
So we wanted to move away from the paper solution, and we wanted to get into a solution where our planners could be more mobile, they could sit in front of the customer, and they can take the good parts of the paper tool and lead a customer through a really deep and meaningful conversation with us that builds a story.
One of my favorite things to do is to do Skype calls with people and show somebody that's in another state a home and be able to answer questions and just go through the property just like they're there.
Many people don't vote because they don't have access to voting locations. They can't make it there. Well, now we have the ability through industry standard hardware, Surface, to be able to take the vote to them.
The electronic flight bag will allow us to evolve into a nearly paperless flight deck. We can potentially save over $4.2 million because we'll eliminate the need to board an extra 1.2 million gallons of fuel to carry these flight kits around.
Business mobility is not just about replacing and digitizing current work. It really is introducing new ways of work, and many examples got a chance about how we can actually empower employees to be closer to their customers, closer to be back a corporation. Many examples about how we can have an impact on people's lives, which is truly the way that technology is moving.